up, guys? Zach Seth here. It's about 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to go get my surgery done. I'm dressed and ready to go. I'm kind of nervous. Yeah. Life's life. But yeah. I haven't been able to eat or drink anything since midnight. As I hit the road. So yeah. See you guys when I hit the road.
Mommy's wants to wish you a happy holidays. What better way to celebrate Christmas than seeing your baby with 4D technology? Right now for the holidays, 4D Mommy's is running a special for only $99. Yes, $99, you'll receive 2 prints, a DVD, and we also offer a digital download. We can send right to your phone for an additional $15. A gift certificate would make a great Christmas gift. And don't forget, 4D Mommy's can find out the sex of your baby as early as 9 weeks.
It's cash for junkers at River Chase Kia in Pelham. So push, pull, drag, or drive. 2019 Kia Forte. For under $100 per month, get a 50-inch flat-screen TV with any new Kia purchased. Worried about
just the way you look at me, make me smile.
We've gotten a chance to thrive. We've gotten a chance to do the most important things to life, to now celebrate the milestone of a marriage.
Finding somebody who can help me on my good days and understand why I want to stop and cherish every second we have. I couldn't be happier to have the chance to be married to this guy.
Hey, after the surgery, can you turn the radio down real quick? After the surgery, can we, like, find a place here in town, here in Birmingham, to eat? Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot.
Whoa!
Oh, that's Trojans. I didn't realize what that was. Oh, is this where we're going? Oh, dear.
When you've had a morning, for just $1, let Taco Bell make you breakfast. Like the dollar grilled breakfast burritos with fluffy...
Surgery, here I come. Yay. Savory sausage. Not really ready for it, but oh well.
Taco Bell. This report is sponsored by Vicks VapoCool.
On your side, WBRC First Alert Chief Meteorologist J.P. Dice. How can I run this auction with the code? High D plus severe with Vicks VapoCool.
I had a nice nap in back here. So, I caught up in some sleep. Usually wake up at 6, but I am.
Don't
forget your wallet. Oh, Sally's just got a huge toy bankruptcy buyout. Oh, wow. Oh, wait, it's... Oh, okay, I remember this building. These elevators are cool.
What, then?
So these elevators are cool.
They're horrible.
They're cool. They're straight glass. You can see.
Could be going downstairs.
I'm good. Yeah, my condition, I highly doubt that's possible. Just the square.
Motor lobby.
Is your square from the venue or is that? It wasn't as cool as the staircase. Father. Oh, it's so cold. Oh my goodness, it's freezing. Tiring. My throat hurts. I think they stick a tube down my throat to help me breathe. I'm gonna put in a picture that my mom took of me before my surgery. There was no videos of me after my surgery because I was anesthesia. It took off, and anesthesia wore off, and it's still wearing off. I'm still being affected by anesthesia, causing me to be really, really tired. So I slept the rest of the time we were there. I slept the whole way home. But now I'm just gonna wear something around my foot for 3 days. So Sunday morning I can take it off. So hope you guys enjoy this video. Like, comment, subscribe if you want.
Where should we run to?